serpents and spiders, tail of a rat. Call in the spirits wherever they're at.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
weird glows gleam where the spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise of spooks of every size.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swing and wake. Heavy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
As the moon climbs high on the dead oak tree, spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes
start to shriek and harmonize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out and socialize.
Welcome, my friends, to the most spirited season of them all. I am your host, your ghost host. The 999 happy haunts and I are ready to materialize for a spooktacular celebration. You never know who will drop in. After all, this is Halloween!
It's just me and my mommy.
Egypt, by the Elbe, River Nile, wherever, at the base of a pyramid. She gave me a smile, her bandage unraveled, decayed flesh I did see. Now it's me and my mommy and me.
For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster.
Museum. When people come to see them, they really are a scream. The Addams Family.
Neat. Sweet. Petite.
So get a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family.
me.
What do you get when you guzzle down sweets?
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What are you at getting terribly fat? What do you think will come of that?
I don't like the look of it.
Oompa, loompa, doompa-dee-da. If you're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like the oompa, loompa, doompa-dee-doo.
Doompa-dee-doo.
Yeah.
A heffalump or woozle is very confusing. A heffalump or woozle's very sly.
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 They come in ones and twosles, but if they so choosles, before your eyes you'll see them all go fly.
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 You covet, you'll find that they love it. Because they are so lovely when you rise.
And he huffed, and he puffed, and he blew.
Oh,
wasn't it? And now, to end our ghostly gathering, we invite you to partake in our favorite Halloween tradition, the scream-along. Any volunteers? Just scream like you're trying to wake the dead!
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swinging wake. Happy hearts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Don't close your eyes, don't try to hide. For a silly spook may sit by your side. Drown in a dark disguise. They pretend to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Happy Hawk.
Just imagine that you were standing right here over 25 years ago. You'll be standing right in the middle of a desert and a forest. One visionary person stood right where you are right now. Instead of a forest or a desert, they envisioned a magic kingdom. This person's name was Devante Jairus Mars, and the dream will be called DJ Land.
A dream is timeless in essence. But creativity will last forever.
Imagination? We got a lot of that around here. Right, Tinkerbell? Aw, atta girl, Tink. Sprinkle your pixie dust. Let's show them just how magical this place can be. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
A sign that points just round the bend to a place you'll find covered in clover. The magic comes over you, showing up right on time. This is your shining time. Through stars to your own cloud nine, soft strokes of lightning paint the skies brightening up all your shining
time.
I don't wanna be free. Yeah. people taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer every day. And I'm almost there, I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care.
with funny clothes, a girl with braces on her teeth or freckles on her nose. Some kids call them oddballs. Some kids call them weird.
Is it my imagination, or does Aunt Ruth have a beard?
God makes lots of people in all colors, shapes, and sizes. He loves them very much, and what we need to realize is that calling people names because they're different is wrong. Instead, we need to look on them in love and sing this song.
I can be your friend. I can be your friend.
Thank you.
everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say,
hey,
what a wonderful kind of day. If you could learn to work and play and get along with each other. You got to listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm, rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
And I say, hey,
what a wonderful kind of day. Learn to work and play.
Hey!
What a wonderful kind of day.
Hey!
What a wonderful kind of day.
Hey!
Our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot or cold, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. Be our guest, be our guest. Be
friendly.
I am cooked on flambé. The chair and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone, you're scared, but the band is all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware is entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear. Come on and lift your glass, you want your own free pass to be our guest.
You're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
We'll be right back.
D once said, imagination is timeless. Creativity is forever. This park will grow and continue to dream on in the hearts of the minds and the creators of this magnificent place. As Dr. D always showed us, that dreams do come true, no matter who you are.
Breaking the heart, oh, the breaking. Emmanuel.